Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
A Semitic alphabet used since the 5th century BC for writing the Hebrew language, and later for writing Yiddish and Ladino. Hebraic alphabet, Hebrew alphabet.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.